1962 Ford Galaxy 500. The VF Goodrich, wide white walls, great shape. Trim piece got a little damage there. Missing the front trim piece on the front of the hood. Overall, great shape. Previous owner did have a little ding on the front fender there. Chipped the paint a little bit. Shines up well. Owner believed the interior was original. It's in great shape. Just a very good, presentable driving car. Believed to have a 390 V8 with automatic transmission. It is currently running. To keep it, first thing I think would be a dual exhaust with some Flowmasters. A little bit more growl. Under hood, very presentable. Previous owner just took it to local shows and cruised around. Kept in storage with the cover over it for the most part. Take a look at our Facebook page, Endswell Speed and Fab, for more information.